Tribe means teamwork.
Wow, Seth, you sound really good.
Well, thank you.
Tribe means respect.
Set to 28.
I got you.
Okay, yeah.
I'm talking like 430 or something.
Tribe means integrity.
Tribe means bravery.
Tribe means excellence.
Hey, TCHS, Coach Camp here. I'm going to give you guys a brief explanation of how the PBIS reward system is going to work. Many of y'all are already in possession of a pocket full of tickets, and I'm going to give you greater explanation as to what to do with those. Y'all are probably already familiar with, because we gave this award out 6 times last spring, and we've just given the first one this week. The Student of the Week award is chosen on a rotating basis, and each teacher in the school will at least once this year choose a Student of the Week based on the student that best embodies tribe values: teamwork, respect, integrity, bravery, excellence, over the recent period that they've been asked to pick from their student pool for Student of the Week. So you'll receive a certificate, you'll receive a gigantic chocolate bar, and you will see your picture in the paper. So that's Student of the Week, our first type of PBIS reward. September is PBIS Classroom Month, and we chose to focus on a few basics that are fundamental to the operation of school and doing things right. And these are going to be our general rewards given by Mr. Perrin to any student that meets these criteria. So in September, or the conclusion of September, any student that had no tardies of any type, even to a single class, that didn't get an unexcused absence and is not failing a class or has a withdrawal in a dual enrollment, will receive popcorn and snow cones this month, courtesy of Mr. Perrin. So this is what we call, you know, the monthly behavior award, where we choose a targeted behavior and all students on the roster for this entire school will receive those rewards as long as they meet those criteria. So, and guys, count on tardies and absences being a big part of this, because this is one of the things we really need to target with people just getting to school and getting to class on time. So the reward for October will be popcorn and snow cones. Okay, the second type of PBIS reward is PBIS tickets. Every teacher is going to get at least 20 of these per PBIS reward period, and those can be rewarded for anything positive that fits the tribe matrix values. You know, maybe you pulled 100 on a test. Maybe you were a great teammate in a really tight game that we won. Maybe you helped clean up the cafeteria. Any of those reasons that are positive can be given tickets to reward. So you guys are solely responsible for keeping up with those. Just like cash, if you lose it, it's gone. The same is true for PBIS tickets. And additionally, to prevent the PBIS black market, because we know teenagers are teenagers and somebody will try to trade them, you have to be on the master list when you present the tickets, or they're just a piece of paper. And just as far as what we plan on having in October, and these items may vary, you can see that the small items, a single ticket will get you a piece of candy, better candy when you get 3 to 5, and Doritos, things like that, and up to 10. It's not always physical things. If you have an eligible friend with no absences, unexcused tardies, or failing classes, you can have lunch in the court, a certificate for lunch in the courtyard. And then some of the big ticket items, y'all see the hats and the hoodies. It's probably not too likely anybody's going to earn one right now, but you have the option to save up tickets, and maybe Thanksgiving, Christmas, whatever, you've got enough to walk out of here with a hoodie. And one thing I want you to note is the FBLA logo in the upper right hand corner. We want to thank Mrs. McConnell, Taylor, and Miss Melton for donating some of the items that will remain in the store for PBIS. this is FBLA month, and they've generously given us some of those, you know, clothing items. And I want to also encourage any other club or sport that if you want to theme your month, you know, October is FBLA month, but November is up in the air for any other organization that wants to sponsor ticket rewards. But anyway, I think y'all will figure this out. This stuff will be available on break on October 1st, tentatively. So save up your tickets and rewards will be coming for the good things you do.
Are you in trouble, son?
No, sir.
Oh, well, it's great that you're being a part of the tribe and sweeping up dust from the trophy cabinet.
Thank you. It's all about being a good member of the tribe.
Here you go. Have a ticket, son. You can use these on PBIS days.
Thank you, sir.
Why are you hitting yourself?
Oh, there's somebody over there. They're in an argument. I'm concerned for their safety.
Oh, thank you for letting us know. Here's some tribe bucks.
Thank you.
As you can see, those who do right will be rewarded with PBIS tickets.
Once a month, you can take your PBIS tickets and exchange them for things such as Swedish fish, Lay's barbecue chips, or your very own plant cell pillow.
Help you!
Can I get some hot Cheetos?
Is she on the list?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, well, that will be one ticket.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Can I help you?
Can I get the Swedish fish?
Yes, that will be one ticket.
Thank you.
Help you?
I like the baseball cap.
That will be 30 tickets.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Score.
Have a nice day.
Can I help you?
Yes, can I get this room?
Is he on the list?
Yes.
All right, that room will be 100 tickets.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's 100 tickets. Have a nice day.
Can I help you?
Yes, can I get this hat and broom?
Is he on the list?
Yes.
Yeah. That broom will be 100 tickets.
All right. And the hat?
Yes.
All right, thank you.